Good morning, Olmsted Falls Intermediate School. This is Mr. Judson with the Bulldog Broadcast for Wednesday, October 30th, 2019.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Happy birthday to the following.
Today's lunch choices will be barbecue chicken sandwich or breakfast sandwich. Today's weather will be 61 degrees with 70% chance of rain. National Holidays, National Checklist Day. I know that Frederick Barr invented the Pringles can. When he passed away in 2008, his ashes were buried in one.
Fourth grade students will not need their art shirts this week. Fifth grade students will need their art shirts this week. Attention all students. Picture retake day will be Friday, November 8th in the gym at 8:05 a.m. Please pick up a picture order form in the office if you were absent on picture day or if you are a new student who entered OFIS after October 2nd. Be sure to bring your picture packet with you on retake day if you have received your pictures but want them retaken.
Attention all Bulldogs, tomorrow is the day of the big OFIS pep rally. In the morning, you will be receiving a Bulldog Kindness t-shirt to wear. We want to see all of you in your shirts tomorrow to help spread Bulldog spirit. See you then!
Attention all 4th and 5th grade students. The Bulldog Broadcast is now accepting applications for a small group of dedicated 4th and 5th graders. Are you a motivated, hardworking, creative, technologically savvy team player? If so, the Bulldog Broadcast production team wants you. In order to become a member of this year's Bulldog Broadcast production team, you'll need to navigate over to our website so you can fill out an application. From the Olmsted Falls City Schools main page, if you click on the Buildings tab at the top, and select the intermediate school, that will bring you to the OFIS district page. On the left, under quick links, you'll find the Bulldog Broadcast. If you click that, that will bring you to the Bulldog Broadcast website. Here you can find out information about all the Bulldog Broadcast members, as well as watch all the episodes that are posted every day. The final tab at the top is called Apply. Click there for directions as well as a link to our digital application. Please read through and complete this application along with your parent or guardian. Not every student who applies will be selected. Selections will be based on the strength of your application answers, teacher recommendations, and morning availability. Applications are due Friday, November 1st.
And as always,
the end!